four really fits in the world. He's kind of, he falls in love with Triss, but he also is this kind of mysterious character who you don't really know where he's coming from at the time or whose side he's on exactly or where he fits in the world. But as the movie goes on and the story progresses, you begin to understand him and understand his demons and his kind of objectives in the story. Yeah, what it is to be divergent. I mean, at the beginning, you don't really know why it's such a, you know, it's such a problem or it's such a dangerous position to be in. Triss is trying to discover that herself. You know, the concept, I suppose, is the world has reached a point at, where these people live within their factions. So they kind of, they have to adhere to a certain way of thinking. So in a way, there's kind of crossovers with, you know, the concept of a totalitarian regime where people kind of, if they step outside the boundaries of normality or the propaganda or the kind of the main core values of the system, they're seen as different or divergent, or, you know, they're diverging from the norm and thus are dangerous. I suppose that's probably Veronica's concept in its essence. But then what happens here is divergent represents someone who can deviate from the norm and also can subvert the system, I suppose. So that's why it's dangerous. I wanted him to be stronger and faster, really, than everyone else, and feel that way, not just when we're shooting the movies, when we're shooting the scenes. Not to say that the other guys aren't, that I'm some kind of legend, like ninja legend, but no, I wanted to be in a place where I was physically seemed older and mature, and as if I'd had been through training, because, you know, he needs to feel, superior, because he's kind of an officer above these kids who are coming in, and although they're similar in age, he's teaching them, so he has to have that sense of authority. So I mean, I wanted to reach a certain physical state, but also I kind of did my own stuff with my own background and a little bit of boxing, and wanted to kind of incorporate that style of movement into the way he moves as well, so it felt as natural and real as possible. They meet as strangers and their relationship develops. So the nice thing is that as we became closer as friends, the scenes were kind of developing in that way anyway. So there was, you know, you could feed off that. The beginning scenes where you don't know each other, you can use that, and then the later scenes where you have a kind of an ease in each other's company and in each other's kind of body language, you can use that as well.
異端者がその力に覚醒し、操られた世界の最後の希望となる。
You can change everything.
Yeah! Finish it.
Divergent.